It was all creased, right? So my shit was creased. And, I mean, it was creased bad. I'm going to show you what I did. This thing here was all the way back here. I got a picture of it. So anyway, and it had to, remember the wings it had on? Well, look, I deleted the wings, right? You're going to roll. I deleted the wings, and I'm going to tell you something. You know what that is? You know what that is? I riveted on the motherfucker. A lot of people put them in, and I noticed when a lot of people do it, they go inside the mark. I went on the outline. I said, fuck it. It's all flat. They go inside that little fucking recess thing, and it looks like shit. I like mine better. I riveted in. It's not going nowhere. You know what that is? You know what the metal this is? It's real thin sheet, man. You know what it is? It's a fucking no smoking sign at Home Depot, $1.98 a piece, right? I traced it out, and I sanded the back of it, and I painted it black. I'm going to tell you something. Them wings, one of them broke off. I could have put it back on, but I never liked the wings. I was going to take it off anyway. So them wings look so much better without them wings. The wing, let me.